All right, so after having just 9 bishops in 170 years, Cleveland Catholics have had 3 in the past 4 years. The latest, Edward Milsick, who was installed during the pandemic. He sits down with John Kosick to talk about leading at a difficult time.
Taking over a diocese the size of Cleveland is tough. Doing it during a pandemic doesn't help to make it any easier.
I feel like I want to run, but I'm running in mud. That's kind of how I feel during the pandemic days.
It's been 3 months since Bishop Edward Milsick was installed as the 12th Bishop of Cleveland, a diocese of nearly 700,000 Catholics, after serving as Bishop of Greensburg, Pennsylvania.
I want to meet everybody because I think the job of a bishop is to draw people together and gather them. And so I really can't do that part of my job right now.
He's been doing as much as he can virtually, which is what he hopes many of the faithful will consider doing on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day.
Now, obviously, these virtual masses are not as good as attending Christmas Mass in person, and it's going to be a different feel. But I think the Lord wants us to pray and be safe. And this year, we're just going to have to be creative about how we celebrate Christmas.
He says he's been overwhelmed by the reception he has received in Cleveland and the generosity of its people who have helped both parishes and programs stay financially stable through challenging times.
I would say that we might be down a little bit this year, but not. We're able to survive. Our people are really seeing it's their church. People have ownership of their church, and they want to make sure that there's a church present when they're able to come back, when we return to normal.
His message to all this holiday season is, in fact, an age-old one, proven true over the millennia. In darkness, there is light.
Astronomers go out to look for the darkest place in the world to see the light of the stars shine. And God so often comes to us in the darkest moments, and that's when we begin to see the light shine.
In Cleveland, John Kosick, News 5.